How's that?
It's almost dinner time. How about you settle down and maybe read a book until then?
No way! I want to play tag!
He's gonna get mad if we go play outside. Let's play hide and seek.
There are that many children here?
This much is pretty normal.
That girl.
Probably has trouble fitting in.
Hmm.
Never figured you liked kids.
Say one more word on the subject and I'll
Ooh, scary.
Teacher, we have guests!
Oh, look! Big Bro's back! Arrow's here!
Big Bro? Is that loud one?
In a sense. I grew up here. You guys been doing okay?
Yep. Who are they? Your friends?
Yeah, we're friends. Big.
This is our chance. Deploy the secret weapon.
This isn't quite what we intended for it, but we brought some treats, everyone.
Wow, thank you!
You're welcome.
Whoa, there's so much! Can we really have all of this?
Hey, hands off, everyone. You can have them tomorrow.
Why'd you get so boring, Eric?
Hey!
Pretty bashful all of a sudden, Fig.
Not the kind of face you'd expect an agent of Ion to-
Well, I mean, naturally. I'm operating with a body and we were specifically equipped to share certain instincts and feelings with humans. So feeling affection for human offspring is natural. Expected. In fact, it's proof I'm running at optimal function.
Nobody's buying it, Fig.
Ringo!
Your friends seem fun, Arrow. Raven!
So you're the guy who can decipher Mangetsu's journal.
Well, not just yet, please. Arrow, I set aside some time, but can this wait until after dinner?
Why?
I get the sense this might take a while and you might need to talk down.
You're the teacher here? Is this some sick joke?
No need to get violent. You're Arrow's guest here.
I'm hungry! What's for dinner?
Drumroll, please. It's curry.
I I could tell from the smell.
What? Again? Hey, everyone! It's Curry!
This is so...
You think so?
After all the battle and danger you've been through, this is what you stepped back for.
Please, it's nothing that I need to go get dinner on the table. You guys wait here. Let me see if I have this right. Arrow, your mission was to investigate and prevent Project C.
Right.
During the mission, you learn that Project C involves the destruction of the world itself, you...
That'd be us, yeah.
And that's how you ended up working with agents of Ion to save these two Covenant Bearers. Never thought I'd be chatting like this with Iron Mask's right hand.
You know each other?
Yeah, Iron Mask and I have a history. I've gone up against him more times than I can count, and she was... So, you're all looking for Mangetsu Kuzunoha, the last host of a covenant. And in order to do that, you need this Yatagarasu code to decipher. What I'm not getting is this soul-hacking talk. You can...
You don't believe us?
Sorry, that's not what I meant. Ringo, Fig, I know it's a little late to say, but... Thank you.
No need to thank us. Soul hacking is a valuable ability.
Yeah, you can take it however you want. Long as you're...
After all you've done, I'm more than happy to...
You really don't mind?
Stopping the apocalypse is hardly a violation of Yatagarasu's creed, and that's all that matters, right? Personally, I've always preferred to leave the politics to the higher-ups.
Here you go.
So, where to begin? In general, this journal contains Mangetsu's research...
Guess it's not gonna help us track him down.
Raven, could you tell us the detail?
First, there's some information on telling individual covenants apart. Mangetsu suggests each covenant has its own color.
All different, huh?
There are five covenants. Red, yellow, green, blue, and purple. Mangetsu had purple, Iron Mask's was blue, Milady carried the yellow, Saizo's was green, and Ichiro Onda had red.
Red, yellow, green, blue, and violet. But no orange or...
What are you talking about?
You know, Roy G. Biv. All seven colors of the rainbow. It's almost...
Mangetsu thought the same, actually. He wrote that covenants originate in ancient times. The Great One manifested, forged a contract with humanity, and cast a rainbow across the sky.
So we've got a contract... Covenants.
When the Great One appears again, it will bring forth a new contract, new covenants. They can reshape the basic laws and principles of this world. That's what the Phantom Society wants.
Hold it. What are you talking about? I thought Phantom was trying to destroy-
The old world gets destroyed, yes. It's a means to an end, so it can be remade-
Is that actually possible?
We found plenty of documents and legends to support it. The old world dies, so the new one can rise. That was the-
Documents and legends. That was all the justification you need.
You wouldn't understand. You're happy in this one.
Were you ever happy, Melody?
Who knows?
Mind if we get back to the journal?
Oh, sure. Please.
The contract is essentially a pledge to guide humanity. And those who carry a covenant have that right.
Arrow said they awaken latent abilities. I guess that's just a means to an end, then. The real purpose is what those abilities get used for. So having that power means you're meant to uplift humanity somehow. Like Ichiro-
If that's true, then what's the Phantom Society's angle? Enrich human-
That was certainly Mangetsu's conclusion. The journal ends there, I'm afraid.
That's a lot to chew on.
We'll have to rely on some other way to find Mangetsu. Maybe we can check surveillance cams.
That won't get us much farther than the original searches. We need some more specific criteria.
If it help, I can give you a list of research facilities that Yatagarasu abandoned after the 21st century. I figure if Mangetsu kept up his research after he dropped off the grid, he might have gone to one of the deserted labs as a fallback.
That's more than enough. Now we'll show you the power of Ion.
What is she...
Altered image data found. Source, Surveillance camera in abandoned subway line 14.
Can you restore it?
Already done. Now displaying.
That's him. Mangetsu Kuzunoha.
Nice, Fig.
Impressive. So that's the power of...
This place was also marked on that list of abandoned research facilities.
Sounds like the pieces all fit. Thanks for that boost, Raven.
No problem. Oh, if you do find Mangetsu, could you let...
Sure. It's a promise. Okay, team. Let's get to that subway.
Please, come in. Listen closely. I humbly ask, do you understand? I humbly ask, this is a request from a fellow summoner. Humbly ask, as to this request, I humbly ask, do you have any other I bid you good luck.
Let me know if you need help. Hey there. Don't let me down. See ya.
What?
Huh? Hey. Here.
Welcome. About time. Back then, but cuteness is justice. Bye. Oh, bye.
great power may grace our stage. Greetings. Well, then. I'm entrusting this. You wish to register? Which strikes your fancy? Make your choice. Witness the vestiges of life. This demon, what can you pay the price? Now then, show me. Listen here. Farewell.
Yo. By the way, you got this.
You know what to do.
This power.
Ooh, that'll work.
Let's see some action.
Let's go with that. Nailed it.
Can't let air.
Here goes.
Out of try.
You know what to do.
Aim for the weakness.
Say so. That's gotta hurt.
Nice, Saizo.
Time to bust out the big guns.
Cover me.
Keep me entertained.
Nice, Ringo.
They're strong.
Still with me?
Be on your guard.
Do it, Melody.
Leave it to me, Saizo. Just getting started.
As long as we work together.
Here we go.
We got this.
Ah!
Too late for regrets now.
Wow, over already?
Looking great.
So, you took the job, huh? All right. Well, as far as intro, these attacks are the talk of the town right now. And sure enough, they're happening here, too. All of the victims are summoners, without exception. Fortunately, no one's dead. The cause is still unknown. And I suspect there's some sort of... Some of the victims are our own, too. So it's not as if I can just sit back and ride this out. Anyway. I'd like you to capture the culprit behind these attacks. The most recent one apparently took place somewhere deep within the East Shipping District.
Hey, it's her!
It's the big eater from Hydrant!
Nana. Hey, Nana!
Wait.
You think she's clearly lost control?
What do we do, Ringo?
We neutralize her first.
Are you animal summoners? Let me eat you.
They're strong.
Here goes. Be on your guard.
You gonna try it out?
In my sights.
I won't with this power.
I won't stop you.
Lightning strike!
Worked.
We're
all right.
A little gambit never hurt anyone.
That's for you.
You like that? Don't know till you try.
Cut!
Figures. Out of my way.
Didn't see that coming.
You know the drill.
Okay.
Don't be a hero.
There's gotta be something else.
Might as well test it.
In my sight.
I will eat you!
As long as we work together,
that's the ticket.
That should work.
Take flight! Lightning!
It hurts!
Knew I could count on you.
Fine! I'll get serious. Soul hack!
Thank you.
Too late for regrets now.
I'll devour you!
Didn't see
so
that.
This
I will eat you!
I know we can win this.
Shall we? Should I roll the dice?
Fine! Got him!
I have to fight, even
in for it now! Playing it safe.
I'll be okay.
Pesky little morsel!
I have to fight!
Fine! I'll get serious.
Soul hat!
Sort of.
I'll try and do you proud.
You know the drill.
You got it.
Don't be a hero.
How's this?
We gotta win this. No
okay.
matter what.
In my sight.
I know we can win this.
Take it away.
Go for it, Arrow.
I got this one, Saizo. It worked. Ringo, you still with us?
You're way too reckless.
Thank you.
Out of my way.
Let me eat you.
You know the drill. Don't be a hero.
I'll handle this.
That'll help.
Look sharp.
All right,
let's
whatever
be
it takes.
I have to fight. Yeah, good plan.
Wide open!
Let's keep up the
right.
pace.
It's all you!
Go, Arrow!
I'll do it, Milady.
I won't forgive you.
That's for your own good.
Time to improvise.
Cover me!
Ha!
I won't let you down.
As long as we work together, right. We got this.
Take it away.
Gotta try.
Help me out here!
Got you covered, Saizo.
How are
you gonna finish this?
Out of my way. I'll tear you apart!
What's our
limit? Take it away!
Go, Arrow!
I'll do it, Milady. There it is!
Good move!
All right!
Woo! Just in
That's
case.
That's what I needed.
Okay,
good
just
to go.
Getting
Enough.
Started.
It's my turn.
Shall we?
You know what to do.
Time to bust out the big guns!
Woo! Just what I needed. A new man.
I know we can.
All right.
This. Take it away.
Want a piece of this?
That's for you. You like that?
See that terror in their eyes?
That should do.
Blow them away, Milady.
I'll handle it.
It hurts.
Too late for regrets now.
Devour you!
Not bad.
I will eat you!
It's never just like
I got.
Good
this.
Idea.
That should work.
Take flight! Lightning!
It worked.
Put yourself
no
too
rest
hard,
for the weary.
It looks like it'll work.
You know what to do.
I'm on. Man, that was snazzy.
Nice one. Let's roll.
Man, this hurts.
Not over yet.
Okay,
that's
whatever
I'll be
it takes.
Okay.
They're strong.
Here I come.
Gotta try.
How about this? Let's turn up the voltage. Love to see it.
Too late for regrets now.
I know we can win this.
Let me
that's
see.
Your cue.
Take it away.
Let him have.
Got it. I won't kill you.
You're on a roll.
Better safe
Ooh,
than sorry.
That'll work.
That looks like it'll work.
This ought to be good.
And that should do the trick.
How's this?
We're all made.
All right.
Help me out here.
That was close.
All right.
That's
I'll be okay.
We've got time.
Okay. It's all you.
Help me out here!
Get ready, Saizo.
How
I got
are you
to finish
this?
Keep up.
Too late for regrets now.
This might take
okay.
a while. Good idea.
You got it.
Right away, Ringo.
I won't forgive you.
I have to find. I'll get serious.
Woo!
That's what I need.
Close.
I owe you, Ringo.
Well, shall we?
Good idea. All yours, Saizo.
Sounds good to me.
It hurts.
Nice. Here I come.
It's all you.
How about that, Milady?
Fine, I guess.
Damn it!
Too late for regrets now.
Let me eat you.
You know what to do.
Let's roll. Yeah.
I will eat you.
Ready to go.
Here goes.
That should do the trick.
Do it, Saizo.
I'll handle this. That's gotta hurt.
Let's go.
That's your cue.
Lightning strike.
Nana.
Ringo,
what's going on here?
It seems like she's calmed down.
I can't eat anymore.
Ooh, I like Hydran. They make everything, and it all tastes great.
Leave it to this kid to turn a hard-boiled bar into a bistro. I honestly didn't know the guy was this much of a chef.
The bartender here's a gourmet master.
We're not so bad ourselves.
You're just gourmisters.
Well, Nana, if you're done eating...
What?
We're investigating all those incidents.
Probably.
My memory's all fuzzy.
What, are you a sleepwalker or something?
Do you have any idea why you might have attacked summoners?
You guys are so annoying.
Hey, try not to piss her off. We don't want-
Look, Nana. Even if you don't remember, a lot of summoners might- You've got some incredible power. But that means you've also got-
Well, I mean, that's-
Look at that. There's-
Yeah, I-
My dad was a summoner, so I kind of thought other people-
What's your dad's name?
Gen Mayumi.
What's wrong, Melody?
Nana. Gen Mayumi.
What?
He's already dead. He was killed by a group called the Phantom Society.
Huh?
He was the assistant of a scholar named Mangetsu Kuzunoha.
What? You gotta be kidding!
It's true. We killed your father.
Melody!
It's the truth. And it should be enough.
But...
Don't lash out at Melody, Arrow. The kid was bound to find out what's more cruel. Telling the truth, or her never...
That's not...
You didn't kill him yourself.
Nana, you're not going to find your father. Your journey... A kid with this kind of power wandering around the city...
Wait! Nana!
Don't. There's nothing you can... This is just how it's gotta be.
Really? You think we should forgive? You seriously think that's gonna fly? At least, that's what I wish. But considering you guys stopped this troublemaker when none of us could, so long as the attacks are over and done with, then we're good. I'd call.
Yo. Ooh. I'm counting on your help. Excellent. Yeah. Here you go. You saved my ass.
Welcome.
On top of that... I'm curious. Can I ask something?
Listen to this.
Mm-hmm.
Sammy?
True. That's how it is.
I get it.
Can we talk?
Hmm.
Yes.
Thanks. Hmm.
Need anything? I better see you.
A great power may grace our stage. You wish to register? This demon, are you certain? 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 Now, make your choice. What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this?
Truly,
I shall lend you a hand.
What use could this demon be? Today, a new demon may join our cast. What use could this demon be? What skills shall they inherit? What skills shall they inherit? Now, behold the birth of diabolic power. Make your choice. Ah, magnificent. What use could this do? Until next time.
Thanks for the food.
Well?
I'll take everyone's dishes.
Okay, once more into the breach. Vic?
Yes, our mission remains the same.
And what do we do if we find
him? Ideally, we would take him into our custody. If that's not possible.
Hear that, Melody? That means don't.
Oh, I'm aware. We're just dropping Arrow off.
Or how about we don't do that?
Huh. Don't forget, we're going after the ultimate summoner here.
Leaving this to you.
Thank you.
Figured you'd show up eventually. I heard you killed Kaburagi, so it was only a matter of time. But I wasn't expecting Milady to be on your side. Impossible.
No. You gotta be kidding me.
But how?
Hey, Ash. You okay? You look like you've seen a ghost.
But I watched you. I was there when you... I saw you die. What the hell? Why? How are you still alive?
Oh, yeah. I'm immortal. Forgot to mention.
Even now, all you can do is joke? Are you that stupid? Look, if you don't want to die, walk away. I can't let you get to Mangetsu.
So he is here. Jackpot.
How do we want to handle this? It sounds like Saizo knows this lady.
Talk to her, Saizo. We're here for Mangetsu, but we don't need to fight if we can avoid it.
She's right. Can you talk her down, Saizo?
I have to try. I'm not fighting Ash. Hey, Ash, you can still go home, okay? You can leave Phantom behind. And we can start over. Just the two of us.
You know better than anyone that the world doesn't work like that. I am a devil summoner for the Phantom Society. That is my fate. Nothing can change it.
Damn it! Just listen to me!
I don't know how you're not dead right now, Saizo. But charging right back into the mess that got you killed? Are you seriously that in-
Yeah, maybe I am nuts. But you know me, Ash. Now that I know you're involved, there's no walking away from me anymore.
Stop talking! I'm sick of all your bullshit! If you won't shut up, then I'll shut you up my-
My turn. I'm not your babysitter. You think you're safe?
Ah, damn it!
How's this gonna go?
How's this?
Don't make me laugh.
Gotta get through to her.
Good plan.
A little gambit never
Slice
hurt anyone.
I know we can.
Okay. One way to find out.
Careful what you choose, Arrow.
Got a hunch?
Freeze you where you stand!
Pretty good.
Out of my way. Charge!
You'll pay for that. Get to work.
You know what to do.
Let's go.
Ooh, that'll work.
Take him down, Arrow.
I'll do it, Milady. Nailed it!
Can't let Arrow...
Shall
Good
we?
Good idea.
Sorry, but we gotta win this.
Damn it!
What do you think?
Yeah. Move it!
You got so nerve.
Hey, Milady!
Sometimes you gotta risk it.
Dance!
too late for regrets now.
Shit. No more playing around. It's too late to run.
Everyone, careful. When Ash goes all out.
Something's weird, though. It feels like...
Come and get me! I'll crush you. Your turn.
Stop spacing
out,
Melody.
Not worth the trouble.
Idiots. Get lost.
What's our opening?
All right.
And that should do the trick.
Go for it, Ringo.
Got it, Arrow.
They're strong.
All right,
be
on your guard.
Give that a try.
This ought to be good. Sorry, but we gotta win this.
Don't make me laugh.
We'll take them with this power.
Whoa.
Cheer up.
All right, whatever it takes.
Come, my blood-starved servants.
Gotta get through.
I'm not
her.
Your
looks
babysitter.
Like it'll work.
How about this? Out of my way. Don't make me laugh.
Don't damn it.
Gotta try.
Idiots.
Sorry, but we gotta win this.
Don't make me laugh.
We can't afford to.
Not
That's
over
your yet.
Cute.
This ought to do it. Slice them.
What do you think? Wanna call this one?
Guess you really are that stupid.
What?
My job's done.
What job?
Why'd you hesitate? Is it maybe that you don't want to fight Saizo either?
I wondered what kind of summoners would have the guts to oppose Iron Mask, but it turns out you're just like, my job here was to buy time. And if I were you, I'd keep going. Who knows?
How much of it was an act? Were your feelings for Saizo made up?
What do you think?
It doesn't matter either way. You need to leave before this gets any worse. I think you've done more than enough favors for your metal-faced friend.
Don't talk like you know everything! Mangetsu's already dead. Iron Mask and Zenon are seen to that right now.
Oh, fun. Zenon's the freak with the bummed out...
Try all you want. You're too late to stop him.
Well, I guess we'll just have to go see for ourselves.
He'll regret this. Idiot.
Loyalty to Phantom runs deep.
Yes, we're one and the same. Even death couldn't keep me away from being a summoner.
Saizo. Just who was
she? In a manner of speaking, my ex.
So it's just like Melody and Iron Mask, huh?
Could you leave me out of this? I'd prefer not to be lumped together with these morons.
Yikes. We sure are a pathetic bunch, aren't we? Are all humans this difficult? Listen. You can complain all you want. Just do your jobs.
Nice having a leader who can see the big picture. Got nothing to worry about, Ringo. I am a professional, you know.
That took longer than I expected. If what she said was true...
Right.
Any medicine?
what? The heck is this?
Easy, Ringo. I think we might have entered some sort of bear. Try to stay alert. Now that we're inside, there's no telling what might-
Okay. Let's keep our eyes out and pick up the paint.
Careful! That was close!
Right back where we started. So
now, if we could just figure out how to get through.
Yeah, we'll probably want to ask the demons we sent out.
Brace yourselves! Incoming! Coming! Careful! That was close! Careful. Get ready. Careful.
Go time. Let's get this party started.
I would like to congratulate you on getting past my barrier. Welcome. Before you is a chamber of silence. Surrender your soul. I assure you, your offering will make a...
What are you thinking?
Okay!
Taking a gamble?
How's this?
Foolish to insist.
You know what
Let's
to do.
Go.
Don't know till you try.
Silent as snowfall. There it is!
Nice vine! I'll get serious.
That looks like
this attitude. Ice cold!
Unforgettable!
Not still with me?
As long as we work together, we got this.
I got this.
Cover me!
Thank you.
pleasure.
You know the drill. Right. Don't be a
thug. That works.
I'll freeze your soul.
You're wide open.
Out of my way.
Surrender. Surrender.
As long as we work to catch the ticket.
Accessing data.
Freeze!
Unforgettable.
Go time.
In my sight.
Foolish to assist.
We gotta
win. You don't have to tell me.
How about this?
I'll freeze your soul.
Did that hurt?
Yes, you are.
Okay, see that terror in there?
Let him have it, Arrow.
Got it, Ringo.
Nailed it!
Too late for regrets now.
You.
What a waste!
Now I'm mad.
Die.
Is this really it?
What are you thinking?
Okay.
Come on back. You saved me.
What's our opening?
All right.
That should do the trick.
Go ahead, Ringo.
I got you, Melody.
They're strong.
Just getting
started.
Stay on your guard.
Best to go with that, Melody.
Fine, I guess.
Did that hurt? Too late for regrets now.
Foolish to resist. Die.
Not saw that coming.
Foolish.
Didn't see that coming.
It's my time.
Go time.
You owe me one for this.
Like hell I do.
As long as we work together.
Looks like it'll work.
We got
right there, Ringo.
On.
Nice go. Switching
take
to offense.
Away. Go, Arrow.
Appreciate the advice. Like I'd overlook that.
Out of my way.
Bow to me. Surrender.
Ready to go.
Here goes.
Let's go about this.
Take it easy, Arrow.
Okay,
just getting
enough.
Started.
As long as we work together.
Looks promising.
Take him down, boss.
You're done.
We won. On to the next one.
Iron Mask. And that must be...
Zenin.
He's mine. Time to die!
I think not. Well, well, well. I must say I expected better of you, Melody.
Don't talk like you know me!
Calm down! You're trying to kill him?
Of course!
Careful, everyone. This guy's unbelievably strong. He's gonna tear us apart if we don't stay cool.
Or he might just tear you apart in spite of it.
I take it you're Iron Mask.
That I am.
You want to take that mask off? Hard to negotiate with someone when you can't look...
The only face I have is the one you see. I can hardly just take it off.
What'd you do with Mangetsu?
I have to commend his ability. There aren't many who could genuinely harm my Zoma.
That's not an answer. Whose blood is that?
I think you know.
No!
All you had to do was kill him to get his covenant. You didn't have to go that far.
Oh, but I did. As I said, he was
So this is some kind of warrior's respect?
No, I'd say it was a bit more pragmatic. More specifically, a contingency plan to counteract his resurrection. You clearly have the power to raise the dead. But I wondered, is that power truly boundless? And there it is. Kuzunoha's very existence was an inconvenience. Now that he's finally dead...
What did you do with Mangetsu?
He was devoured.
You're a monster.
A matter of perspective. You seem like more of a monster. You resurrect the ones I kill. You restore the data I purge. You've been quite a persistent thorn in my side.
I'm flattered.
But no matter what miracles you work, no matter how hard... Do you understand now? You can't stop me. You can't change fate.
Say, Iron Mask. What's fate got to do with it? Why are you really trying to gather the Covenants? What's your endgame?
You do realize you're only exposing your own ignorance. If you want to oppose me, you will do so on my term. Zenin a bit of an outlier compared to the other demons you fought. He is a...
Zoma!
Ask him if you'd like a first hand.
He just got me off guard. But yeah, this guy's bad news.
I can tell that much.
Go, Zenin.
Yeah!
abyss!
Zenin, huh?
Let's roll!
Too risky, Ringo!
Waste of time, Ringo.
Try and bluff this. Wide open!
We gotta win this.
Got it.
No matter what.
Might as well test it.
Enough. Hey! Got it!
You know the drill. Don't be a hero.
I won't stop you.
Eat this!
Nice.
I swear.
Don't you dare run.
You sure, Melody?
Huh?
I think not.
We're definitely hitting him, and he's got to be feeling it, I think.
Are you curious?
You could say that.
Then allow me to clarify.
What the?
He's bluffing. It's just theatrics.
You know this is no bluff.
What? I'm seeing an exponential boost in Zenin's spiritual power. Everyone, be careful!
The hell is this?
Now, be a good sport.
You know what to do.
Zenin, huh?
Gotta stand my ground.
What's our opening?
What can I do? I'll endure.
I swear.
Forced my hand. Bring it on.
Not bad. That's...
some whatever strength you possess means...
A monster.
Monsters can still bleed and die!
Arrow and Saizo are running on empty, and Melody's lost her cool. This could be...
We can't afford to lose. Fine! I'll get serious.
That's a no-go.
Look more carefully.
That's a no-go.
That won't do much.
Try and bluff this.
You know the drill.
You got
it. Don't be a hero.
Better safe than sorry.
Thank you.
There's gotta be some secret to this power.
We need to watch ourselves.
Cheer up.
I'll get
just getting started.
There's gotta be some
force in my hand.
Power.
I'll deal with it.
Yeah!
Nice wasted
saw that
effort.
Coming.
Where is the spiritual overflow coming from? Is this what the.
Well, this is.
Ringo, I advise immediate retreat. We won't be sent in without a plan. That means you need to come back from this. Alive.
Okay.
Why the hell should I?
Because if this thing murders you, Iron Mask wins. You never get to kill it. Is that what you...
Damn it. We made it. Somehow.
Welcome back. I'm glad you're...
God damn it!
Arrow.
lost the Covenant. And now I might never...
Oh, speaking of... Spotted this on
smartphone.
Wow!
How do you think I've survived this long?
You didn't?
Let me see the smartphone, Saizo. I'll scan...
Here you go.
No malware of any kind.
Anything useful left in there?
Scanning for uncorrupted files. One hit. It's a video file.
Might line up with the time of death.
Not likely. If Iron Mask had got a hold of Mongetsu... If I had to guess...
Restoring file. Done.
Errol, you have to live. Iron Mask. He won't be accounting for you. And that's how we'll get him. My phone has everything you need to.
What's going on? I don't know you, Mongetsu. Who?
Feeling any better, Arrow?
Yeah.
Was that the only data you could recover, Fig? Judging from Mongetsu's message, it...
For the moment, yes. The hardware was completely destroyed.
Can you fix it?
Just leave it to me.
Good luck, Fig. If we can just see the rest of that data... We might be able to figure out what Mongetsu wanted.
Maybe we'll even learn something about how he knew me.
Here's hoping. All right. Fig's got a handle on things here. The real problem... So, Zenin ended up taking Mongetsu's Covenant. The purple one.
He's both a vessel and a protector for the Covenants. That's the last thing.
Yeah. I couldn't help but feel this...
Great. So he's basically untouchable.
Ringo.
Oh, don't mind me. Just complaining is all. I haven't forgotten our mission. Still, what are we supposed to do? Fig, you have a covenant.
Don't be silly.
Yeah, figures.
What? Ion can't whip up some fancy solution?
Nope. Our calculations are too optimized.
Can't really argue with that.
That reminds me. Iron Mask referred to Zenin as a Zoma, didn't he? I did faintly sense that he might not be human. What exactly is a Zoma, I wonder?
Simple. It's an artificially created demon, though I don't know much more beyond.
What if we ask Victor? He knows nearly everything when it comes to demons, so...
I agree with Arrow. Why don't you pay a visit to the Goma Den, Ringo?
Yeah, maybe.